And I'm James from ProFit Personal Training, Preston.
What we're going to do today is just show you a couple of basic exercises and stretches to help those of you that have got rounded shoulders or shoulder protraction, which is a common kind of postural abnormality, I suppose, you can get from sitting at a desk for too long.
All right, let's go do it.
Okay, so this stretch we're going to do is a passive weighted stretch to stretch out your pec muscles at the front of your chest. So all you're going to do, obviously, lay on your back like James is, get some dumbbells, don't want them too heavy, but you also don't want them too light. You're going to use them to help stretch out the bottom. What you're going to do, good from this position, is lower your hands down slowly. Perfect. And then you'll get to a position about where James is now, where you can really feel that stretch there. And you're going to hold that for about 30 seconds, letting the weight take your arms down ever so slightly, so that you can feel the stretch in the front, using that gravity against the weight. Once you've held it for about 30 seconds, you're just going to bring them back up to centre. And then you can repeat that sort of 2 to 3 times. Okay, one of the first basic strengthening exercises is an external rotation one of your shoulder. So these are going to focus on your rotator cuff muscles in your shoulder, which help the stability and will also help bring those shoulders back into a neutral position. So what you're going to do first off, you can use a resistance band like James is using, you can use one of the cables, but yeah, we've got the resistance band here. So you're going to start off in this position, making sure your elbows nice and tight into your side, already having the resistance band on a bit of a stretch, and all you're simply going to do is take that arm out as far as you can, keeping that elbow tucked in, and then take it back in towards yourself. And just repeat them. You want to make sure you're using your shoulder and your arm for the movement, and you're not swaying and using your body weight to pull it across. You can repeat these, make sure you do it on both sides. You can do it, say, 15 reps, 2 to 3 times on each side. Okay, so this exercise is a face wall exercise. You can do it on cable machines and rising resistance. So what we're going to do with this one, we're going to turn around, we're going to aim to work on these muscles here in between your shoulder blades. So the idea of this is to squeeze your shoulder blades together and bring your shoulders back out of that rounded position by strengthening up these muscles here and activating them correctly. The idea is in the name, so what you're going to do is get yourself in a nice stable position, lean back slightly just so you've got that tension already there, and you're going to bring your hands towards your face, and so you learn about that, so making sure we keep our shoulders down, we're not raising them up.